Okay, thanks for tuning in to River TV. Today I'm unboxing one of my items that I've been waiting for about a week or so. And I bought it online, brand spanking new, and I want you guys to be here while I unopen it. It is the Vitamix blender. That does a whole host of things. So I got my scissors in hand and I want you guys to be a part of the unboxing. So, let's see what's inside. I'm super duper excited about the unboxing of my Vitamix. So you already know by the title, of course, that it is the 5200 Vitamix that I purchased. One of the first things that I see is my flexi cutting boards that came part of the package deal. I got the deluxe package. So I don't know if that makes any sense to you guys, but if you're looking online, it's the deluxe. It comes with the cutting boards and there's four of them and they're quite out. Oh my God. It's my 5200 base, which is made of stainless steel. I got the stainless steel model. It's a little bit more to get this particular one, but it's very heavy, so I'm gonna sit it down. But it is the 5200, oh, I can't even get it. The 5200 stainless steel Vitamix. So I'm super excited! I'm gonna sit down, it's very heavy. The next thing in here is my 62-ounce container. Is this the 62 ounce? Yes, this is the 62 ounce container. Yeah. I got three containers. I got the wet, 62 ounce wet with the tamper. Oh, I'm super excited, people. You have no idea. And I got the cookbook, which is the Whole Foods cookbook. I also got This is the dry 32-ounce container. I don't know which one is wet or dry because it's not labeled, but I'm assuming this is the dry one, and I will probably read this before. Yeah, this is for dry grinding. I got the dry 32-ounce, and then I also have the 32-ounce wet. And I got another tamper for this. This is my welcome package. And I have the 7-year warranty. I didn't get it extended. I figure if I need something more, I'll do it. And here is my other cookbook, the Whole Foods cookbook. Of course, the user manual. And I have my one tamper, and then I have another one. So I got two tampers. So this is for the shorter. This is the tamper for the shorter model. So I got the gray will symbolize a shorter model. And then I also got three spatulas from Vitamix. So that was quite the amount. And I got the 5200, it's an older model, but it works the same. It doesn't have the pulsing mechanism, but I don't think I need it. So that is it. That's all in my box. Like I said, I'm super excited about this, and my next video, of course, will be me doing a video for smoothing, okay? Well, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Today, or to find out more about Coffee Curls and Cupcakes Healthy Hair Series, head over to my blog at river-kia.com. See you there!